I always forget.
Yeah, well,
there's really no good excuse for not wearing a seatbelt.